today, the little trick we're practicing is this D flat major run, and it's kind of a chromatic run. Essentially, what it is here is if I start in this position, I start with D flat on top. This top voice is going to play a D flat major scale moving up the piano. This voice, my thumb, is going to play a C major scale or a mode of the C major scale, so I'm going to start on A. And then I'm going to play a half step above it. So the pattern is. And then coming back down. Okay? And so you can work this up and down the piano, and it becomes this flashy little fun trick that you can play, especially in the key of D flat. It really lays out nicely on the piano. You can get going really fast. So if you're on a 2-5-1 in the key of D flat, you see E flat minor and A flat 7. You can kind of bust this out. And then you can kind of come out of it or use it as a chain, link some different vocabulary together, or use it as just kind of a flashy piece of your improv, right? It's pretty fun to play. It really works great in this key. And I would practice it going up, coming down, and then going up, going down. And then the other way, which would be, going bottom to top, coming down the piano. So anyway, see what you can do with that.